Hello, my name is Duc Phan, and in this video I want to show you how to synchronize your Airbnb calendar with your booking.com calendar by using Smoobu. The first thing I want to mention is there is a free way how to synchronize the calendar implemented in the platforms. But the thing is, these possibilities are not really reliable. Hello, I'm the booking calendar and I'm the Airbnb calendar.
Wait a moment. I just received a last minute booking.
Wow.
Wait, I also just received a new booking.
Yes.
Wow, this is amazing.
Yeah. Wait, should we tell the host about that?
Nah, screw it.
Yeah. It is really like that. No? I thought the same at the beginning. I thought first I was clever and I synchronizing the calendar and then they are working together somehow. But the thing is, if one calendar get a booking, then it needs a certain time before he sent this message to the other one and that the other one is getting blocked. So the problem was when guests book like almost at the same time. No? Let's say there is a time span when two guests in two platforms book at the same time. There was the problem that both of them get accepted right away. And even after that they know, yeah, they're just sending the message to the other one. Yeah, okay, I got a booking. The other one also sent, I also get a booking. But no one's informed you that there is a double booking. And this is really bad. No? I think I had this around like 3 times. No? And like you cannot imagine how much problem you have. That, no? Imagine there is a guest that book your room 1 month before. And then he just want to check in there at your place. And I have even an automatic check-in system, which means I wasn't there. I was at my home visiting my family. And like 10 p.m. in the night, there is a guest checking in there and he see there is another person in my room. And first they call me and ask me what's going on. Like, I was booking the room and the other person also said, I booked the room and I thought, there must be a mistake, no? Maybe they took the wrong room or something like that. But then I was checking both apps and it appears that really, like on both platforms at the same day, two people book the same room. So you get a lot of trouble with that. No? In my area, it's almost impossible to find at the same day and even at the night at the same day, a room, a recommendation to stay. So the first time I had a little bit luck. No, I was asking a friend of mine. She had also Airbnb in the city and she had a room free. So the second time it was really hard because she did not have a room free. So I had to struggle around to find a hotel, to find maybe other Airbnb. And of course this was my problem, this was my mistake because I did not double check it, no? And the people did nothing wrong, the guests. They just booked the room and they just expect that they will get the room there, no? They even paid for that. So I tried to solve the problem somehow, even from far away on phone and everything. So this was really messed up. And this is getting really expensive also when you try to solve it somehow. And also, of course, the people are angry at you and this is really bad reputation. If it, just imagine, like if you are not organized enough that you get a double booking like that way, even though I thought the calendars are synchronized. No? I thought I did everything right, but I did not understand the system. And yeah, I could double check it, no? But I have a lot of rooms. I have a lot of recommendations and I cannot double check each one every day and every guest. This is a lot of work and yeah, which is why I had to find a stable solution, a system that is really synchronizing this calendar in different platforms that will really that will just solve my problems and make my life easier. So, and this is why I show you this tool, so that you don't get the same problems like me.
Down under the video, and this will forward you to this website here from Smoobu. And now we're gonna set up our account. 30 days free. And after that, it will cost you, if you take it's alright, one by one. I'm not a robot. Start free trial. Start free trial. Yeah, save password. Okay, here we go. This is my name is Doug Fuzz Plus. So, it's the phone number. I like the language English and currency Euro. So, okay. This depends on how much properties you have. For our case, I will set 3. No, hotel reserved apartments, and it's in Germany. Okay, my main abilities are great. Booking engineer, create a digital world. Let me discover Smoobu by my own. Do I want to discover by my own? My booking receive more direct booking with further. Yeah, it's actually good. I also want to use the own website. The ancient address. I also automate guest communication. Actually, I don't not really use this here. Create a digital directory and upsell to guests. Okay, let's discuss over my own. No. Profile information updated. So, the first thing you see, they already set up 3 properties. Let's call it 01. Kind of comfort room. Okay. So the names that I have also by Airbnb, and the smart room 2-3 and flying bedroom. So these are my 3 properties that I want to synchronize. Okay. So now I want to set up and connect it. Go to settings. Go to booking portals. So, and now I want to choose Airbnb. Airbnb. There it is. So Airbnb, and now I have to press this button here to add. Connect account. Send to this email. Verbinden. Smoobu. Okay. This is the request that asked to connect Smoobu with your Airbnb. Now you have to log in again. Okay, account is successfully connected now. No. You see this on this number, and also you have to verify the email address, and you have to press accept on Airbnb, and now you control over Smoobu the booking of Airbnb. Also notice if you set the prices by now that you connected the Airbnb calendar with Smoobu. The best way is we would reload the page again just to be sure, and also reload here the properties. And if you click now on this, you will see the room that you have with the ID from Airbnb. And you have to connect it with the property from Smoobu that you set up here. No? So I give them basically the same name. No? This is the name that I set up as Smoobu, 01 comfort room. This is the room from Airbnb. This is the name from Smoobu here. I connect that room with this one. And that room I connect with this one, and now I save. So now I'm gonna do the same with booking.com. No, don't choose the wrong one, it's this one here. So at the portal on that account that I had before. I just set up that account in order to show you the process of setting up everything. This is my my real account, and here you can see the moment I record this video is 2020 January, and this is January the bookings that I have. And I will hide all the names, but as you can see from the color, the blue colors are bookings that I get from booking.com. The red one are from Airbnb. This color here is from the website that I have. I use the website API. So that people can book directly over the website that I have, and it will be appear here. And this color are direct bookings from people that usually come and they know me already, so they write me by WhatsApp, and then I will basically create, put their bookings here, we'll place them here, and say okay, what it is a direct booking. I will type in a name, and then I will save it and place it here. And when I put it in here, means in booking.com and in Airbnb and in Agoda, Expedia, all of them will be blocked automatically. No? So I only have to adjust it here. And also when I know, okay, for a few of days, like here, in this room, I know this room is not available, then I can also block the days. I make this and I say blocked. No? And when I block it, then also no one can book it anymore. And this, what I do here, it was before really exhausting. No? Imagine one weekend, you know, parents come to visit, so you have to remove the stays so that your parents can sleep in your room. Yeah, no? And imagine you would have to go in each single platform just to block the days there. No? Maybe you forget one and then someone book it. No? And when they book it and you confirm that, you can also not so easily storm the booking because you have to pay expensive fee for stornering the booking. No? So this is not so easy. Yeah. And this is how it works.